I've got a black magic woman, got me so blind I can't see. That she's a black magic woman, she's trying to make a devil.
Hello, sir. Are you interested in joining the Kingdom of Heaven?
You guys are fucking funny, man.
Nice bathrobe, Google. Glad to see some people still celebrate casual Fridays.
But it's Wednesday.
It sure is.
Here you go, Google.
2 grams of the Lord's finest. It's gonna be 75.
The Lord appreciates your generosity, Google.
Hey, God bless.
Brother Kane, how you doing? Ah, beautiful day, huh? Couldn't have asked the Lord to have whipped up a nicer one, huh?
Guess not.
So, how'd your route go today?
Not as good as I'd hoped.
Oh.
You know, one of those routes, one of those days.
Yeah, I've had them. Today was an exceptional day for me. Great Aunt Gertrude gave me a $10 bill. Really added to the old pot. I saw you and Abel on 3rd Street coming out of the abandoned building down there. So what were you doing?
Me and Abel?
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret here. Don't tell anybody this. But, me and Abel like to get together every... What's today? Wednesday. And we go to the abandoned warehouse with children, and we teach them how to read, and they're children of amputees, and the children are now paraplegics with cancer of the AIDS. We teach them how to read books.
It's
but it's all in the name of God.
Oh,
of course.
No. I am relieved. I thought, I was afraid you guys might have been, sinning.
Just the kids. No sinning here.
All right, then.
Yeah.
If you, you guys need any help, teaching these kids on Wednesdays, I can help. I know you're not sinning.
That'd be great.
Yeah.
That'd be wonderful. And we'll call you. Don't call us. Don't, seriously. We'll call you. Just because, there's some weird schedule time. Sometimes it's not Wednesday. Sometimes it's never.
Oh.
It's more or less never. But we'll call you in case it comes up again.
Yeah.
But anyway, I should probably get out of here. I don't have my donations. They're in the car. With Abel. I'm gonna go grab him. Is there any chance? Can you just hold this over me?
Yeah.
Just 1 second? That'd be great. I'm gonna be right back. Just 1 second. Sorry about that.
Oh.
Anyway, you know how things can go sometimes.
Yeah. So I'm having a couple friends over this weekend, Lord of the Rings party. You know how we can have some punch and
You know what, I'm a little bit more into Harry Potter, but we'll catch up. We'll figure it out, whatever, I don't care.
All right.
I hate that guy.
He's a fucking liability. We should just kill him.
I'm down. God bless!
Yeah, let's kill him. I'm down with that.
Hey, we gotta be a little more careful, that Joseph kid. He saw us coming out of that abandoned building. Abel. Did you hear what I just said?
What the fuck? This is not our box.
What?
This box has real Bibles in it. Joseph Smith? This is Joseph's box? Oh, shh.
Wait, if we have Joseph's box, then...
Holy...
He took all our drugs, didn't he?
Yep.
That's probably my fault, huh?
Yep.
Are you mad?
Jesus, is snow in here. It's winter wonderland. Look at you. You sexy motherfucker.